Hello, I'm Aaron Beeman,
global lead for retail and e-commerce at AMD,
and I'm here at the HPE booth at NRF 2025. I'm joined with Karen Rhodes, who is the technical strategist for the retail industry. Karen, maybe tell me a bit about some of the trends that you're seeing here at NRF 2025.
Yeah, obviously everybody is talking about AI, but it's AI in reality. What am I actually trying to solve today? So those are some different conversations, and people are really concerned about how much power they're using and making sure that they're staying in their power budget. So pretty interesting difference from the past. People are understanding a lot more about what AI is truly supposed to be doing for them.
Yeah, and certainly with data being the new currency, it's all about capturing that data at the edge. Mm-hmm. I am extremely excited, probably most excited about our recent collaboration on the new DL145, which is based off of the EPYC 8004 series, codenamed Siena CPU platform. Could you talk a bit about the platform, some of its key features?
Yeah, I'd love to. So this is the DL145. It is a 2U system. You'll notice that it is not a full width Y, and that was done on purpose because we know that as we listen to our retailers, this took us about 3 years of listening to retailers, and they said we want it in multiple locations. It may be underneath a counter, it may be on a wall, it may be in a rack. So we had to come up with a different form factor. It needed to be very, very quiet because it needed to be near people. So this could be inside of a self-checkout and we could have a conversation and you wouldn't even hear it running. So very important for that. If you do have a dirty, dusty environment, it does great. Single proc AMD, awesome. So you've got 64 cores, absolutely wonderful, great powerhouse. And you've got two OS drives right on the front that are mirrored. And then you've got either three of your small form factor drives or six EDSFF. And then two power supplies. You don't have to use both of them if you don't want to. This was built for retail. So I love this box, but I am very much biased towards it. So,
but we're thrilled that you've taken this to market. We're thrilled to be partnering with you on that go-to-market and looking forward to great success with the DL145.
It's been a wonderful partnership, and I see nothing but success in the future.
Thank you
so much.